Good morning and welcome. As you can see from this letter that I've got from the US Commodity Futures Trading Commission, the results for the CFTC, they're not releasing them until Monday the 13th at 3:30. So I'm unable to do it obviously this weekend, and I'll be back with you with the CFTC's Monday evening. Okay, sorry for that. Cheers. Bye now.